that the way we listen to others becomes their opinion of themselves. Let me repeat that. The way we listen to others becomes their opinion of themselves. So if you listen like you are fascinated and you're interested and you where you actually want to be, then the other person feels fascinating and interested. And just like in a face-to-face meeting, once you're on the screen, once you're in the meeting, be in the meeting. And if the other person has their camera on, as a rule, put your camera on. Because if the other person has their camera on and you don't have yours on, we call that asymmetrical communication. You can see the other person, but they cannot see you. And I know that your primary function might be payroll administration or ensuring that the financial flow moves the way it should. But all of us are human beings working with other human beings. And we're living in a time where people crave upliftment. They crave inspiration. So you and I need to be the highlight in other people's day. So I hope that what you can already tell from my first couple minutes is that I'm going to get right into the details here. I'm going to talk about some great concepts, but then I'm also going to share with you how you can literally begin executing my message immediately after this call. So look, the title of my talk today is Lead the Recovery. I think we are into the recovery, although we are seeing what's known as a K-shaped recovery. There are certain industries, certain organizations that are doing exceptionally well. And then obviously there's certain industries and organizations that are struggling. And so we're seeing a bifurcation of how well organizations, industries, and people are doing. So whatever your company is going through, whatever your industry is going to go through, you want to lead the upturn. You want to lead the recovery. You want to act like the state that you aspire to be in. Let me just say that again. You want to act like the state that you aspire to be in, because emotion comes from motion. So right now, let me share with you that as I'm talking to you, I've already visualized this talk going exceptionally well. I've seen all of you smiling and nodding and getting excited. And then I've seen all of you going out there and doing amazing things. I am leading the outcome that I want to achieve. I'm acting like the future that I want to build. So all of us on this call are in the business of leading the recovery. And I'll give you a great quote from Walt Disney. He said, "Leadership is finding a parade and then getting in front of it." So part of what I'm gonna be sharing with you today is simply perspective. And someone once described perspective is a view from the place where you are not. So I'm gonna give you some perspective that will enable you to see the trends, to see what's going on, so you can lead it and pull other people into the future with you.